In the fall of the year, when you feel the winter near and the days are clear, it surely isn't good to sit by the fire and want to stoke it higher when you should be out cutting more wood. From November to March, the winter winds are harsh and the fields and the marsh are covered up with snow. You trudge to the shed and you have to scratch your head because the dadbling pile's getting low. On wood, firewood, there's not a stove in the world gonna do you any good without wood. We could be out cutting more wood. When the kindling is dwindling, the bottom logs get soggy, those ricks of sticks and racks and stacks, you wonder where they go. But barnfuls and armfuls only last a week or so, and then you'll be hurting for wood. Now the sassafras, it burns too fast, it starts the fire but never lasts. Swamp oak likes to smoke, you blow it till you think you'll choke. But hickory's just a tree to remind you of the ecstasy of having a pile of good wood. Good wood, firewood, not a stove in the world gonna do you any good without wood. We could be out cutting some wood. Scandinavian yodel brands are made so far across the sea. The Fisher kind and Timberline are major in this country, but all the best put to the test. The one I like the best is the one my Uncle Wade made for me. He took an oil drum and welded some piping from the septic tank and fore and aft cut a draft. Then he made a damper crank with an old drum from the back room, and he painted it fire engine red and said, now watch her consume your wood. Your wood, firewood, not a stove in the world gonna do you any good without wood. We could be out cutting more wood. When the spring rolls around and I spade the muddy ground, I have often found I lay my saw away, the shed is empty, and yet you can make the bet that I'll forget to cut more wood. Now the old timers say, stack a little every day and stack it away to season well, but from March to November I rarely do remember. December will find me in a rut without wood, firewood, not a stove in the world gonna do you any good without wood. We could be out cutting some, throw it in the oil drum. What do you think your saw is for? You can always use some more.